is an important part of our faith and tradition. Christians have been going on pilgrimage really since the time of Christ. Some folks will travel to St. Joseph's Oratory in Montreal. Others will go to Guadalupe in Mexico. Many go to Lourdes or Fatima. Many go to the holy places in Rome. And pilgrimages to Jerusalem are as ancient as the scriptures. A pilgrimage is primarily an act of prayer, an act of devotion, an act of love. We stop our ordinary trends in our days and our weeks. We interrupt them so that we can hear the Lord more clearly in the scriptures. Spend some quality time with God. Know God in new ways, and especially to savor the gift of His love. In a very real way, Holy Week is a pilgrimage. We follow Jesus as He ascends into Jerusalem, goes to the Holy Temple, and is acclaimed as the Messiah and King. We are with Him again on Holy Thursday. Gives us the church's greatest treasure, the most holy Eucharist, when we celebrate the institution of the priesthood of the New Testament. With tears of penance, we behold on Good Friday the wood of the cross on which was hung our salvation. And at the Easter Vigil, the Easter Sunday, with unrestrained joy, we welcome Christ's victory as more and more ours. We celebrate the fact that He conquered sin and death and won for us an eternal life. Dear friends, let us on this Palm Sunday and throughout these days of awe follow Jesus and, like those Hebrew children, acclaim Hosanna to the Son of David. Blessed is He comes.